I think with them, the cancer patient and maybe their families going, there is still that there of questioning the doctor is the final, has the final say, and that thing like that. There is still quite a bit of that. But I usually say I've been promoting it ever since I've started working back on the coast, is you're the patient, like what you says goes. And if they're deciding something different, then they have to work with what you want and work around your needs and your wishes as best you can. And hopefully those two things aren't very far apart. So I think that's important.